Nigeria is the most, how should I say, the most strategic country to start in Africa. Then kaalat na rin ho siya. And opening very soon, please click. We're going to open Birmingham, Coventry, United Kingdom. Next slide. Milan, Italy. Somerset, South England. Next slide. And of course, Northwest London, Virgo in United Kingdom again. Now, listen. Milan, Italy will be opening next Sunday. Wow. Next Sunday, we'll open up po ang Milan, Italy. Next slide. Now, click. Yeah. And this 2017 Royale is not yet finished. We're not stopping. Because the best number is 5. What is 5? Next slide. We're going to open. Next slide. Royal Al Ain in UAE. It's in the Middle East. It's in the United Arab Emirates. Okay? Someone franchise it in UAE Al Ain. Now, yan yung city. Next slide. Royal Sri Lanka. The investors who wants to open Royal Sri Lanka, and they're having the products there to be approved na. So within the year, we're going to open Royal Sri Lanka. Next slide. Also, Royal Bahrain. You guys are from Singapore, so maybe you're not familiar with Bahrain. Bahrain is one of the countries in the Middle East. And Bahrain, mga kaibigan, is the most open city in the Middle East. Meaning, as you know, Middle East is a Muslim country, full of Muslim countries. But only in Bahrain, they allow to sell pork. It's a Muslim country, but they allow to sell pork. And it's an open city, meaning, para siyang Singapore din. Alam mo yun, hindi sila strict. Okay, very, basta ganun na yun. Okay? Royal Bahrain. And then next slide, Royal Spain. It's going to start either in Barcelona or in Madrid. But basta, ang importante, this year, Royal Spain is going to open na. Okay? And of course, next slide, Royal Rome. Now, as I've said, next week, Royal Milan, Italy will open. Milan, Italy. And then within the year, magbubukas na rin po ang Royal sa Roma. Now, Rome to Milan is around 2 hours by plane, I believe, or 1 hour by plane. So, malayo mo siya. So, maganda, meron tayong norte, meron din tayong sa south, mag-open si Royal. Are you excited about that?
Yes!
Now, Sir Mike, why are you telling us this? Number one, I want you to all to know, because there are rumors speculating, si Royal, ano na yan, wala na siyang plan mo expand. No, we are still expanding. Yes. Pangalawa, just for everyone's knowledge, si Royal, yes. Royal does not have any sister company.
No sister.
We do not have any brother company, cousin company, father company, mother company. We do not have other company. Royal has only one owner, and that is Mr. Ricardo S. Castañeda.
Yes!
Okay? So, contrary to what other people believe, contrary to what you are hearing, no, we are the same company, just join my company, same thing as Royal. No, it's not the same.
Yes.
Are we clear?
Yes!
Pangatlo, our products are all patented. Pag sinabing patented, we own the formulation. It is our formula. Therefore, wala siyang katulad. So, if you hear somehow, no, you buy my products, same as Royal Formula, same lang, no? No, okay? Are we clear? Okay. Oh, by the way, mga kababayan, I'm sure hindi kayo ito. Okay, so what I'm going to say is not about you. Maybe for some people that you know. Please tell some of your friends, huwag po sila magpapadala ng products from Royal Philippines to Singapore. Oh, hindi kayo yun ha? That's not you. Okay, maybe some of your friends or someone that you know. Please, don't do that. Number one, it's unethical. If ever we caught you doing that, we're going to lock your account. Okay, oh sorry, not you, your friend, okay? know why? Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ahmad and Gloria has invested a lot of money, not just money, but also their precious time to help you guys, to help you to distribute the products here in Singapore. And I think the best that we can do is we support them. Am I correct?
Yes.
Is that correct?
Yes.
And basically, remember this. Remember this always. Let's help each other. We help you, you help them. Is that okay?
Yes.
So, palakpakan natin sila. Next slide. Next slide. Okay. Oh, next slide. Next slide. Next slide. Now, added features. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the main reasons why we join Royale is because somehow sa Royale, nakita mo na pwede matupad ang pangarap mo sa Royale. Yes or no?
Yes!
At paano yun? Because of financial freedom. Yes or no?
Yes.
Now, what is financial freedom? When you talk about financial freedom, is the way wherein sometimes when you go to the mall, at pag may nakita ka sa mall, bibilin mo kasi gusto mo. Yun ang financial freedom. What is financial challenge? When you go to the mall, when you look at the things that you like to buy, you will look up, compute, again, and then buy. Financial challenge. Tama ba yun? Sa Tagalog, mga kaibigan, puro ka lang ng turo. Diba? Tama ba ako? Window shopping, that's what they call. Window shopping. Financial challenge. Now, we have devised a plan that will also help you fast track in the things that you want to achieve in Royale. And this is what you call, have you ever heard of installment? Oh, teka. Hindi to installment sa bayad, ha? Kaklaruin ko lang, ha? This is not installment payment, ha? This is a different thing. But have you heard about the Elite program? Okay, what is the Elite project? The Elite project is wherein, if you buy the Elite, if you do the system, somehow, you can make 80 million pesos in 4 to 5 years' time. Uy. Okay, sir, totoo ba yun? Mga kaibigan, we already have people who make that kind of money, that kind of amount. In fact, two of them are already here. Ms. Apotan and Mr. Arnel Salazar, they are here already. Okay? Now, here's the thing. Listen. Here's the thing. Next slide. Everyone wants to become an elite royalista. Meaning, saka elite holder. Sino sa inyo dito ang elite na? Isa lang. Sino dito ang business? Wala. Sino dito ang starter? Ay, iba ano kayo?
Starter.
Okay? So, ganito siya.
Starter, change man. Hindi ka, ano
ganito, next slide. Di ba, kapag ikaw ang starter holder, one left, one right, correct?
Yes.
Okay, good. Business. Listen. With the business, mga kaibigan, meron kayo tatlo, tsaka tatlo. Tama, mali. Elite.
Ikaw, tatlo siya naka-booster.
Pito. Di ba, ganyan siya?
Paminaw mo.
Yung ano, expanded binary. Di ba, multiple binary. Yan yun eh, di ba? Kaya lang, hindi kasi lahat kaya on the spot bumili ng elite. Tama ba ako? Yes. Okay, sisimplihan na natin. Next slide. Introducing a new feature called, next slide, the top-up program. Ano ba yung top-up program? Hindi mo kailangan bumili on the spot ng elite. Pwede paunti-unti. Paano yun? Di ba nag-rehab kayo? Hello? Di ba starter ka? Bumili ka sa starter, ilalagay mo sa ilalim. Ngayon, ito, pwede mo ilagay sa ilalim o pwede ka mag-top-up. Alam niyo yung top-up? So, sino yung top-up? Ganito siya, top-up. Ito yung top-up. Ito, isang starter ka. One left, one right. Ngayon, pwede kang bumili pa ng isang package. Pwede mong i-rehab, i-downline mo, or i-top up mo. Paano yung top up? Next slide. Magiging dalawa na. Dalawa. Parang hindi na appreciate it. Parang wala lang sa inyo. Kapag ka ulit, magiging tatlo-tatlo yan. Dire-diretso na lang atin. Yan, magiging ganyan siya. Unti-unti. Hanggang maging elite na siya unti-unti. Nag-gets nyo? Okay. Okay. Now, sino dito, nasa kamay ha? Sino dito ang Maharlikans? Nasa kamay?
Maharlikans. Kita man.
Taas. Okay, Maharlikans. Sino dito ang dream team? Nasa kamay?
Maharlikans to. Kita Maharlikans.
Kayo mga dinagkasi ko kayo. Ha? Oh, one more time. Maharlikans, nasa kamay. Kaibigan.
Agila.
Now, bukod ng mga kaibigan, next slide. Okay, stop. Now, here's the thing. Mr. Arnel Salazar is one of the grand uplines of Maharlikans. To all the Maharlikans, please approach him later on and ask him about the top-up program. Kung paano siya ito ma-maximize. Are we clear?
Yes.
For those who don't know him, Mr. Arnel Salazar was a former construction worker, carpenter in our country, the Philippines. He's a, how should I say, he did not finish high school. Okay, but right now, the guy has made around almost 100 million pesos in Royal. So later on, you will see him later on. Now, to the dream team, one of the grand apples is also Ms. Apple Tan. Approach Apple. Oh, by the way, that's Apple. Apple, kamay ka Apple. That's Apple Tan. Apple, yan. Okay? Lapitan niyo siya mamaya and ask them about that elite program. Okay? Now, with the top up, you can enjoy the gradually traverse to the road to elite. Next slide. Direction of Royal. Before I end, here's what I want to share to you. What is the direction of Royal? Number one, we want our Royalistas, distributors, that's all of you, to make good money in Royal. Now, please, within the next coming days, not months, not weeks, days, the chairman will make a very wonderful announcement. Because ang goal ng kumpanya, kumita at umaman ang mga Royalista. Okay, so we're going to make a very wonderful announcement, added feature of the company for our distributor. Hindi po ako mag-announce ng ating chairman, antay niyo lang po. At the same time mga kaibigan, syempre gusto mo natin kumalaki sa iba't ibang parte ng mundo. At syempre, para tayo makapag-network ng mahusay, kailangan kumikita, at bukod sa kumikita, kailangan na kumuha yung check-in nyo. Para tumibig na kayo ah. So, with the effort of our management in the Philippines and also Ms. Gloria, next slide. Click. Starting July 2017, you can now claim your commission at Royal Prestige. Number one, please make a request letter stating that you want to receive your commission in a form of cash at Royal Prestige or to Miss Gloria. Ganun lang. Pwedeng sulat kamay, sir? Pwede. Pwedeng tamark? Hindi pwede. Okay? In the said letter, please indicate lang po ang inyong buong pangalan, kung sino kayo na nagre-request, at ID number nyo. Yun lang. Tapos pag nag-engage kayo, nadiretso na lang kayo.
Di ba
transfer
lang din?
Matatanggap namin sa Manila yun. Lahat ang pangalan, kunyari, si Juan de la Cruz, ganito. Nandiyan na kung maglaki mga check-in nyo. Ibibigay natin yung total, kung harap kapat ng 100,000
dollars. Ipapadala
namin lahat yun kay Miss Gloria.
Si Carmel, ganito.
Tapos si Miss Gloria, nasa kanya na yung pera. Kung pumunta lang kayo sa kanya, pakita mo ID mo, iaabot niya sa inyo yung pera niyo, cash! So, mga kaibigan, I think marami na... Natuwa bang isang announcement na yan?
Yes!
Okay. Tapos ito bang gagawin mo natin? Well, alam nyo mga kaibigan, marami na ako nasabi, pero nabalitaan ko, may raffle kayo eh.
Yes!
No? Miss Gloria, kasama ba ako sa raffle? Yes! Oh, sige. Kung hindi ako kasali, di... Pwede mo mag-donate na kami ng raffle?
Happy sa games.
Magbigay na lang kami ng cash prize, okay lang? Ibawas natin sa sweldo ni Miss Maven. Okay, okay ba? Pwede?
Pwede!
Oh, sige, $1,500.
Grabe. $50,000. Sure, na na!
$1,500 sa grand winner, tapos yung second noon, $500. So, $500 tsaka $1,500. Pwede na?
Yes!
Ayaw mo.